crabs on it. The crabs mean you like vineyard vines. Vineyard vines makes you good at wax.
And then this one is very effective on the battlefield, obviously.
You mean Counter-Strike Battlefield?
No.
Lacrosse Battlefield. No, you don't play lacrosse. You've not even touched a lacrosse stick.
I bet you haven't.
Your entire life.
You haven't got off the couch.
Hey, yeah, I'm off the couch right now.
I said since today.
Are you going to buy anything? Because let's just get out of here.
No, you go to play and trade.
I just don't want to be in here. Because that's where you're going to be loitering.
I'm not loitering.
Let's loiter. What does that mean?
It means that you're here for no reason.
Okay.
Loiter somewhere around.
Yeah.
That's
not
easy.
I like the firm. Which one? When does the movie end?
I don't know. It could be a
100. We're not in the movie yet.
What the heck? Why is that so much money? Oh, because it has to be your vine.
Of course.
I feel like they break in the first day.
Yeah, it's plastic.
Like the palm.
And the Tim Buffet be like,
can I try some shorts?
Yeah, imagine.
The trending shorts.
I think they actually fit. They might actually fit, okay? What is all those cleats?
I'm making a Broadway film.
Just like these?
They're
really nice.
What are your thoughts about Lax? Of Lax.
Lax is love, Lax is life.
What are your thoughts?
Lax on Lax off.
What are your thoughts, Oscar?
I think that I've never played. Oh, look at that.
Hey, the stuff you have is cool, but do you have any lax stuff?